Hey there, it's meteorologist Kaiti Blake with a forecast update for you. We'll start with a look at your Monday. Better chance of rain tomorrow. We had some spotty rain around today, especially south of Highway 90, but Monday will offer a better chance at some passing downpour. So it's not going to be an all-day rain on Monday, but there will be some periods of some heavy rain with a few flashes of lightning, but no severe weather expected. Just some passing tropical downpours ahead of Tropical Storm Nicholas, which will be inching closer to the Texas Gulf Coast on Monday. As of 7 p.m. Sunday evening, Nicholas was still a tropical storm, maximum sustained winds of 40 miles per hour. Movement had slowed down to 2 miles per hour, with the center still about 220 miles southeast of Brownsville. Nicholas will move northwest overnight into the early morning hours of Monday over some very warm water in the far western Gulf of Mexico. This warm water and the slow movement of this system could result in some intensification late Monday before it's expected to make landfall north of Corpus Christi along the middle Texas coast. During the day Tuesday, it will continue to move inland, but overall the system is expected to really move slow beyond Tuesday through the middle part of the week, dropping some more really heavy rain over parts of east and southeast Texas. For us here in San Antonio, our best chance of rain from this system will be on Monday, with those scattered passing downpours possible. As we get Tuesday and beyond, with the center of that system passing to our east, our rain chances will be more isolated in nature. Breezy days Monday and Tuesday, with the center of that circulation passing pretty close to us. Those of you east of 35, Gonzales, Cuero, Howlettsville, you could potentially see a window for some tropical storm force wind gusts late Monday into Tuesday as Nicholas comes ashore. So keep that in mind. But for the rest of us, really just breezy for a couple of days. Additional cloud cover as well, again with the best chance of some passing downpours being on Monday. The forecast as it pertains to Nicholas will be tweaked, or has the potential to be tweaked fairly frequently as we get more updates in from the Hurricane Center. So just keep that in mind and keep checking the forecast. We'll have the latest updates for you online on the KSAT Weather Authority app and also on our newscast. Speaking of our newscast, Mike Osterhage will have the very latest data for you tomorrow morning on Good Morning San Antonio, beginning at 4:30 a.m. Good night.